remember it. The man whose right thumb my father incapacitated.